Hi, my name is Kevin McGuire. I am an inventor. I've invented a lot of things over my years. I've invented things like this device. I've invented a underwater dive light. I've invented a light source that simulates natural daylight that's used to illuminate paintings all over the world. And recently, I've invented this device, the UV Aid. UV Aid is a new technology that helps prevent bad breath, ear infections, colds, and flu, all in this one device. How is it done? Well, UV Aid uses a process called photooxidation. Photooxidation is when the melanin in your skin produces hydrogen peroxide when exposed to sunlight. Hydrogen peroxide is known to kill germs such as the virus and bacteria that cause the flu, colds, ear infections, and bad breath. So all these bad things are caused mainly by bacteria and viruses. So hydrogen peroxide is a proven means to get rid of these nasty bugs, and photooxidation is a proven way to produce it naturally when the body is exposed to sunlight. And UV Aid is very simple to use. What you do is you press it and it emits a purplish looking light, and you shine it in your nasal passages, your throat, and your ears. And that kills the germs that causes bad breath, ear infections, colds, and flu. Too many people suffer from all these things, and this device is going to get rid of them.